I know there's bound to be problems. But probably the only mistake I did was getting your friend involved in our relationship. And I'm so, so sorry for that.
Oh, you don't have to be sorry, okay? If I wasn't being stupid, I wouldn't have gone to complain to Kelechi.
But was there anything I was doing, anything at all that you didn't like?
See, it's not about you, okay? The truth of the matter is I have been going through a lot lately. So it's been really difficult for me.
Baby. I'm so, so sorry you're going through all that. But you know you can always count on me.
Come here.
Hey Zogo, you know we can never thank you enough for all that you have done for us. But my sister and I cannot and will not suffocate you because you are a good man. So we have decided that first thing in the morning, we will leave here.
No, now, where you want to go now when I don't make arrangement for...
Look, your mother and your sister deserve peace of mind, and so do you. Okay, so you've done too much already. We will just figure out how to survive from here.
Who go call live for the place where I don't pay for? They say now 2 years. I don't pay for 1 year. They hustle to complete the rest.
You mean you got a place for us?
Yes, now.
God will continue to bless you, my in-law. Oh my God, you're a godsend. Thank you for giving me a new life. I'm so happy. Sister, I'm so happy.
It's okay. Don't mention. I know say my mama and sister, they give you na wahala. Just give me small time. Make I complete the money. So that you na go jeje, move into that place. Eh?
Thank you. Why? Why? Why are you doing all this for my sister and I? Why?
It's because of you. You know, because of you, everything for you, I can do anything for you. I want to make you happy. Give me small time. Let me complete the money so that you go enter. You no go understand. Person when no day inside love, no go understand.
Yes.
Let me know where I dey. Huh? I know how you dey do me. Don't worry. By the time I finish with them, then I go carry you. You go enter there.
Thank you. Relax. Thank you. My Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie, my bass. No one would say I didn't offer you a seat.
Kelechi told me you had a fight with him.
Yeah. Do you have any problem with that?
No. Not really. No.
Kennedy, you have never liked me. And I know you would want it more than anything in the world for Kelechi and I to separate.
That is what you think?
It's obvious. Now, having made my point, why exactly are you here? Yeah? Who is he? He's Kelechi's friend.
Oh, really? Rose, when I said you should try another man, I didn't ask you to go for something not different from what you already have.
I'm off to see Williams. Check up on you later.
Mama, wait. And I beg you. Make you use your church mind, man. This is my offer, no. Anybody can be offer.
Ezugo. So because of these girls, you are now wishing me dead, so that you and your sister could be our friends.
No, God forbid, no.
You know what? Huh? It's okay. We'll find a way. Let's just go because there's no way we can keep staying here knowing that your mother and your sister are not at peace with you.
Yes.
Let's just go.
No. Mama, wait. Make me talk. Mama, Mama, wait. Let me pick up this thing now. Let me like this
now. All right, bro. I have, I think I found her. I'll call you later, okay?
Hey, Mama. Let them be.
It's either these girls leave and we stay, or we leave and they stay. Please, let's go.
You don't want them to go, Ma. Let's go.
Let's go.
See. If you want them to leave, we'll leave.
Stop here.
Good day, everyone. Seems like I came at a very bad time.
So what are you doing here now? Why are you here?
Can I talk to you for a second? I asked you for your phone number. You refused. It's been difficult locating you. Anyway, I promised you an apartment. You have the keys to your new apartment. And here's the address. It's a small place, but comfortable.
Wait, why are you doing this? Why are you doing this?
I'll let you know when I get to the job I promised you, all right?
What? Jesus Christ. Because it's an apartment.
No. It can't be. Return back the apartment.
Eh?
Yeah, return back the apartment. You're staying here.
Give me.
Mr. Who's it?
Are not staying
here. Excuse me. Where's Williams?
You see, I used to have doubts as you are not an overgrown baby porcupine.
Meaning
you just cleared my doubts.
Are you trying to insult me here?
You asked me a question.
Of course I did, and you should have given me an answer.
And I was coming to that! Now you listen. Until you shed your quill and relate to people in a manner you won't hurt them, you remain a baby porcupine to me. Hey! If you try that, if your hand touches me, I won't hesitate to tear you to pieces.
Instead of to give me water or tell me welcome, something to drink, you are asking questions.
What were you saying on the phone?
I said I was in Rose's house when you called.
Yeah. So, what happened?
Wait a minute. Did you give her the impression that I hate her so much?
Ah, no. Maybe that's what that's what she thinks. So, is Rose still angry with me?
No. I tried to convince her that she should not be angry with your kind gesture towards less privileged. To cut the story short, she has forgiven you.
Really?
Like, seriously.
Ah! Then this is good! You're the man!
I'm thinking of something.
What?
Did you remember the girl I told you was staring at you inside her car? The day we were going to Enos.
Yeah. The day we found out and had packed out.
Exactly.
What about the girl?
I saw her in Rose's house. They seem to be best of friends.
Ebube.
Oh, you know her name?
Huh. That girl never liked me. She never did. Come on.
Give me something to drink.
How you have?
I still don't understand.
What is the problem?
Where have you found a man who will do all of this? Just take a look at this place. And then he will do it without any ulterior motive.
Are you trying to say that the guy has... But sister, does he want to marry you? Is he in love with you?
Mm-hmm. Your brain just started working. That is the point. He has ulterior motive. So this house is not for free.
Sister, you know you don't have any choice.
They never do anything for anyone for free in this country.
Do we have a choice? We don't have a choice. This house is fine.
I don't do everything I fit to do. I don't talk everything I fit to talk. But you know they see.
No, no grief
for me.
Upon
say I love
it. If something don't happen, Baba, something don't happen. You see, what do that cause? You see what two of you, don't cause for me. They said they bend, that trendy. It's better than the no. Even the one where they had, do not make a fly away self before I go compare it to the ones where they inside the bush. You not make a fly away. See what you
have. My bag, I do inside.
You see my life? Let them go, let them go. Okay. Hey! Nothing that happened. Something that happened. Nothing that happened. Nothing that happened. Hey! Hey! Oh, oh. No problem.
I don't do everything I fit to do. I don't talk everything I fit to do.
Please. Just get me the strongest drink you have in this house to calm my nerves. I'm really, really pissed. Stop staring at me and get me the strongest drink you have in this house to calm my nerves.
Are you going to tell me what's going on?
It's been so annoying. In fact, I have a terrible day today.
You want to talk about it?
One of Williams' boys insulted. I still can't reach William on the phone to make him sack that idiot. It's so annoying.
Uh-huh. It's something we both have in common. Annoying partners.
No. Williams is going to pay with something very expensive. You will see. Please, just get me something to drink.
Kelechi sent an apology.
That's funny.
How?
Empty apologies carry no weight. Please just get me something to drink. Please.
Okay.
I don't do everything I fit to do. I don't talk everything I fit to talk.
Where is my brother?
He left the shop. I don't even know where he went to.
Really?
Yes. Peace, what's going on? He came here this morning looking like a shadow of his own self.
My sister, whatever my brother is going through right now, he brought it upon himself.
Don't talk like that. It's not he needs our love and support the most.
He does not need our love and support. The only one he does appreciate right now is the ones from those Calabar girls. He has been spending on them and now they've left him for a richer guy. He wants to kill himself.
She followed another man?
Right there in our presence, they followed another guy. And my brother could not do anything. The thing is that he doesn't even want to understand the fact that they don't value him. They don't like him. They don't love him.
He's still thinking about her.
Do you know the worst of it all? Instead of him to see the girl as an opportunist, he blames my mother and I for making them to leave. Imagine. The Calabar, Deba and I was an. Okay, I'm gonna have a few one to leave.
Wow.
Those Calabar girls, they just carry Mumu Wahala come from their place.
Yeah, let's go. I was about to call you to come and pay up the remaining balance for the shop rent.
Something happened. I said, make I come let you know first. So make I come tell you and explain everything to you.
What happened?
Yeah, that house, I don't want them again. Even the agent fee, I want my money back.
Ezugo, I've had a very bad day today, and I wouldn't want to transfer the aggression to you. Now I am going to explain something to you, and I will do that just once. And next time you come here to ask me stupid questions concerning it, you will not like where you will find yourself.
No, Vess, I beg you, explain on what?
Okay. Listen very carefully. That 30,000 naira you paid is not refundable. Okay? Then as for the house rent, well, the owner of the house lives in Cameroon. And I don't think I have access to his bank details, so I can't refund you.
Bros, I don't understand what you're talking.
As you go, you have to complete the house rent and live there, or you forget anything about the house and the money. If fear allows you to ask me one silly question again, I will blow your face.
Well, bros, let me say I won't ask question, but...
By the way, did you come with the balance of the shop rent? Do you have it here? Huh? Do you have the balance here? You don't. If I come there to collect it myself, you won't like what will happen to you. Is that understood? Now leave my office. Do you want to die? I said leave my office! No. If I give you this blow now, I'm going to tell you.
Nice one, my friend. I know you have a good heart, but I've been trying to... You see, what you did for those girls is amazing, but I've been trying to lay my hands on why you actually did it.
You should try a little bit of philanthropy sometimes. The world needs it.
Yeah, you're right. But you know what? I know you have eyes on those girls.
Are you alright? No, seriously, what am I supposed to do with these crappy girls?
And what would a very young one like you do with girls?
Crappy ones? Come on. Can you manage to think outside the box? Can you?
Then give me reason to do so.
Let's get out of this place.
I know you too well.
Let's get out.
I know you too well.
Yes.
Is anything the matter?
No.
Is it about the pressure you talked about before now?
No.
What's going on?
I just want to be left alone.
I don't understand. You want me to leave?
Not really. Amadeja, I want us to end this relationship.
Really?
See, I'm done pretending. Can you feel anything about this relationship?
Kennedy, I feel things. And I've been trying real hard to turn them around for the better. But you keep giving me this distant attitude. The spark we used to feel is not there anymore.
Exactly. That is what I'm talking about. See, it's over between us. Let's just stop pretending.
Thank you. Thank you very much for making me believe in love again. It's just so unfortunate I fell in love with the wrong guy. But you know what? I won't give you the satisfaction of seeing my tears.
Just like that. Hey! Thank you.
Brother Zugo, you cannot continue like this. Oh, come and join us. Let's eat. Bikun, why are you doing this to yourself?
See, what I will not tolerate is not eating my food because of what another woman has done. Come and eat this food.
Mama, you're being harsh to him.
Shut up! When I insisted that he should send those Calabar girls away, did he realize I was doing it for him? Eh? Who would imagine that the girl he gave his heart has a rich boyfriend? Come and eat this food,
Mama, though. It's okay now. Why are you making things worse? Eh? Brother, please, come and eat, okay? You cannot continue like this. Bikun, look at what you're doing to yourself because of those Amonkita girls. Eh?
If you like, come and eat. If you don't like, me, I'm hungry, I'm eating the food. Just be there. You eat the food. Stop begging him. Stop asking him to come and eat. Eat the food.
I understand. Oh. Brother, please now, okay? Please now, stop thinking. Come now, let's eat together now. Be cool.
I don't do everything I fit to do. I don't talk everything I fit to talk.
Is it good that?
I have.
Ezugo, I know you have every right to be upset with us. That's why I've come to discuss something with you.
What in be that? Shabi, we not take everything we want.
Ezugo, the situation in your house left us with no other option than to leave now. See, my sister has been sick. She's been crying and she refused to eat food since she left your house.
Are you serious?
Yes, I pray she doesn't die.
She not go die. Go for me.
Ezugo, Mr. Ba was here. He said you should call him as soon as you come to the shop. That he wants 2 bags of air.
Are you ridiculous? Can't you see I'm busy talking with somebody? You carry your own wahala, nana. Go add to my own. This is your problem. Happy go.
Come out here. I'm sorry, sir.
Hey, Ezugo, I've come to discuss personal things with you. I know you love my sister dearly.
Aye. Even the rice and beans, the cattle, everything where this, where they for this shop go bear me witness.
I know my sister loves it too.
Aye. You sure?
Yes.
And I open her mouth tell you say she loves me.
I know my sister loves it, just that her pride do not let her accept it. And I love sweet. Even when she sleeps, sometimes she'll forget herself and wake up and shout Ezugo.
Hey, you mean
I'm she
needs,
yes.
And I can't lose hope, say maybe another man don't carry her.
Ezugo. There comes a time when somebody realizes what they want in life. If you know you love my sister and you want to marry her, boss, no slack. You better come and look for her. Go for what you want. See, I know right now that my sister wants you. And when you come, my sister will just jump and grab you. She will accept you. Boss, may I give you my house address?
Number 5, Godak Abeli.
Hey, go, go.
Look for pen and write
it. Pen, bring pen.
Have your bring pen.
Go, don't worry, don't worry.
You must marry my sister.
Rose, I just want you to understand that you are certainly not in competition with any other woman. I want you to know that I can do anything within my power for you.
And I also want you to know that I am aware that you paid for an apartment for another girl.
Come on, sweetheart. I thought we have discussed this issue.
No, we've not. Kalechi, you lied to me. You told me you had no money and I believed you. And you stabbed me in the back by paying for an apartment for another girl? What does she offer you that I don't?
Come on. She has nothing to offer me. I love you. And that's all that matters.
Really?
Yeah.
If it's not within your power to buy me a car, but it is within your power to pay for that... You know, I am beginning to wonder how many more girls out there are beneficiaries of...
Rose, we have this beautiful thing going on between us. It would be very unfair for you to allow undue external influences to destroy what we have built together.
Undue external influences?
Yeah.
I need to know what you meant by undue external influences. You think I don't have my own words and thoughts? You think someone is pushing me around? Is that it?
Yes. Yes, that's it. Your friend doesn't like me. She spies on me and then disinforms you. It's very hard that you stand on the things she tells you about me and then you don't understand.
Hey, hold on a minute. Are you accusing me of sending my friend Ebube to spy on you? Kelechi, I thought you came here to make amends.
Of course.
But I have seen you actually came to accuse me of sending my friend to spy on you. You know what? When you don't stay, that's the door.
My Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie. My Abbas, Kuyare Zero. Now you are love for my Calabar. Calabar tin sweet.
Rose, standing by. Rose.
Hello. Hi.
I don't believe the number.
Hello, Anna. Sorry.
This thing you're doing is not nice.
Now who can you make you come put your mouth for this one now? When I concern you. I don't see so small, small. Don't they give yourself power for this shop? See, time don't reach when I go sack you so that you go do that first sex girl for somewhere else. You done mad?
Why will you always threaten me with sack? Do you think I can find job elsewhere? I will always tell you the truth, whether you like it or not.
You done talk to somebody? Let me talk to.
I'm talking to you now.
Let me talk to like that. You smoke anything?
If you want to sack me now. Sack me. I'm even tired of all this desire. I'm gonna patch your life. No matter get breaks your heart.
Is everything okay?
I'll talk to you later.
Come. Who be that guy? Every time this guy go enter here, come out. Tomato, you no buy. Rice, beans, you no buy. Nothing. By the way, what thing be that way you give him?
He's my friend. And what I gave to him is personal.
Personal?
Yes, it's personal.
For my shop. Personally. Personally. For my shop. Personal. Okay.
You had a fight with your stingy lover boy, yeah?
He thinks he's smart.
Not really. He thinks you're a dummy.
He also thinks you're a bad influence on me. He said you spy on him and disinform me.
And now that's something I'm not gonna take from that two-bit piece of shit. What does he think he is? So he think I'll leave my engagements just to follow him around? He shouldn't think I'm gonna tolerate him like you do. What rubbish is this?
Please, it's enough.
Come on, don't tell me it's enough, Rose, please. Don't you tell me it's enough. You're the one giving him the impression that he can do anything to any girl and get away with it. I, Ebube, I'm not going to tolerate that.
Please, I beg you, I've had enough already. Please, it's enough.
Your boyfriend is going to get what he's asking for, and I'll make sure I give it to him.
I do everything, I fit to do. I don't talk everything, I fit to talk. But she know they see, they know no grief for me. Upon say I love him so badly.
Seems like someone is having sorts of sweet memories. Yes, you've been smiling to yourself. I'm waiting.
What exactly are you waiting for?
Sister, it's long last you smiled like this. And I can't wait to hear what made you to smile.
It's okay for you to tell me that I've been walking around with a permanent frown on my face as a makeup. You know, I've been thinking about Kelechi. You know, I think it's different.
How do you mean?
Made your honor. He's all sweet and nice, caring. Yet he's never asked me to meet him somewhere or the other for anything, you know? I think that it's
It's just like...
I just think it's because he thinks you're crappy.
What? What is that?
Yes. Kelly is just like every other man out there. He has not asked you to sleep with him because he thinks we are both crappy. Sister, you heard him tell his friend that we are both crappy.
I don't do everything I fit to do. I don't talk everything I fit to talk. But she know they see, they know no grief for me. Upon say I love
Kelly, don't tell me you called me here because of what?
Yeah, I did. See, I don't know why it's been difficult for her to understand that.
Oh, what Rose is doing, what the average girl would do in a situation like this? God, relax, chill. What's your problem?
My problem is that I love Rose so much that what she's doing right now is hurting me. Just because I got a cheap apartment for those girls. And see, I'm thinking, if ejecting those girls from that house, it's going to make her understand that I love her more than she can ever imagine. I'm going to do it.
Okay, try it. Try it and see if God will not punish you severely. You know those girls are orphans.
Yeah.
And remember, you promised her to get her a very good job.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. If you don't want God to punish you and your entire generation, then don't fail. Give that girl a good job.
I got them a cheap apartment and it's causing a whole lot of problems and you are talking about getting her a job. What about Rose? What do you think she's going to feel about it?
What's going to tell her? No, tell me. Are you going to tell Rose? Are you going to tell her? Who's going to tell her you got to get a good job? Who?
I bring flour for you.
Flour?
Yes.
for what?
Don't tell me, no, say na flour people they use show love. People say they don't teach you everything for university. Now to show you say my love na flour for you.
Is it good about this?
Original flour. Authentic flour. Now to show you say my love for you, a flower. I know say you like that. The flower say fine.
Hey, it's so good.
Make I carry him. Come inside.
Make the flower day there. I could take my put them inside, don't worry.
Why? You know we're not gonna talk inside.
Yeah, for like make we talk inside, it's just that I'm going out.
You go feed me later.
You don't come out now?
Yeah.
Okay, make me go inside. Find me water, make I drink.
Yeah. You won't drink water?
Yes.
Okay. I can bring water for you.
Okay. Feel like she don't like this flower. Huh? The flower is fine. The next time I go drink the one way bigger than this one. Brother, the flower don't even make them laugh. I bring the one way bigger than this one. She like she will laugh more. But then I will laugh and join her inside.
Nena. My brother Zugo is a confused man right now. Okay? So I wouldn't want you to take anything he says to you to heart. You remember, you were the one that said we need to show him love and support. So please, I am begging you, Nena. This is the time you need to show him much love and support.
There's no problem, it's all right.
Nah, the truth still remains that I am so worried about him.
I'm more worried than you. I don't think you can even be able to buy any more goods here. There is no money again.
Wait. You mean if they call off the ASUU strike, I will not be able to go back to school?
That's not what I'm saying, Shao. Somebody has offered to make me a big distributor. And I've already signed a contract.
Oh, distributor.
Brother,
that's the reason why if I talk these days, you go talk to Eh? Nowadays, Abby?
You should have asked before you...
Get out, Oya, get out from my shop. Move, come out from my shop. You know they hear me? Get out right now, get out from my shop. You see, put on nonsense.
Please, no.
I tell you, this side, don't...
But that was not nice now, eh?
You're not supposed to chase her away like that now.
You don't want to make her chase you away. Rubbish. You stay in my shop and become big distributor. Nonsense. You won't be distributor for my shop, Abby. Come, 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 come. This girl don't drop money when they sell.
Zugo, what are you doing here?
You see, you know, I understand say you still love me. And they know say me too. I love you well, well. In fact, if you know the kind of love I get for you, eh? In fact, I don't fit to explain how I take love you. And
yeah, good morning. Take this card. Call the man. Tell him I sent you. He has a very good job for you.
Really?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Call him this morning.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I'll call him this morning.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Jesus.
I still need to talk.
Izugo, please, can we do this some other time?
You know the other time where I come, where I carry flower come, maybe say you they come out. We don't really get time to talk. I say make I come, make we finalize the talk.
I have this very important call to make. Please.
You know, no problem now. Let's go inside. When you finish the call, then
Izugo, it is still very early in the morning. I need to have breakfast and I need to make this very important call. Please, I don't need any form of distraction, okay?
So?
I'll call you later.
Please just go. Thank you. I fit to do. I don't talk everything. I fit to talk. But she know they see. They know no grief for me. Upon say I love him so badly. My Calabar baby. My Calabar sweetie. Mamas. Kuyare zero. Now you are love for my Calabar. Sister,
I heard your voice and you weren't sounding friendly. Who was that?
Ezugo was here and Kelechi as well.
Sister, who were you talking to before you came in?
Ezugo.
Sister, Kelechi saw Ezugo here.
Mm-hmm.
And he wasn't jealous.
Is Kelechi supposed to be jealous of Ezugo?
I am suspicious of his intentions.
Wait, remind me again. Why am I standing here explaining myself to you? My friend Dakakiso?
Dakimbakuso? Sister, see, I know for sure that Ezugo means well, sister. I don't talk everything. I fit to talk. But she know they see. They know no grief for me. Upon say I love him. So badly, my Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie, mamas, kuyare zero, now you are love.
Sir, you sent for me.
Yes.
Okay.
Are you stupid?
Sir?
Oh, you heard me right. How dare you insult her?
Me?
What are you trying to show me? Your stupidity?
Sir, I it's not as if I insulted her.
Come on, shut up, you fool. You look me in the face and call me all sorts of names. Honey, I demand you sack this idiot here.
Is that what you want?
That's all.
I have to go now.
Sir, please, just listen to one side of the story.
Shut up.
Shut up and listen to me. I don't ever want to see that girl in this office again. Oh, yes, yes, you heard me. The next time I see this girl in this office, consider yourself sacked.
Yes, sir.
Imagine. Just because I gave her the opportunity of being one of my girlfriends, she now wants to control my business and my life. Scallywag.
Hey! I have just been offered employment! Just what? The most interesting part, oh my god, nobody asked me for a dime. And neither did anybody ask to sleep with me. And do you know what? Kelechi did the magic! He just called me, he said I should go and meet this guy, and I met the guy interviewed me, and the next thing he said I was good for the job, and then he gave me an employment!
Sister, hold on. I hope it's not a cleaner job or some kind of receptionist job.
Ini, receptionist and cleaner jobs are still jobs people should be proud of. Let me break your hearts. Yours truly is now a manager trainee. Woo! I'm telling you! Honestly!
What is that?
I'm not a manager!
Now that he has sacked me, I think it's high time I told him how I really feel about him. Will he accept me? What if he tones me down? Will I be able to face the shame? Well, there is no harm in trial. Let me just try my luck.
Brother Zugo, you're not happy. Mama is not happy. It's affecting me seriously.
Peace, I have told you, Mama, not to worry me. Allow me to stop disturbing me. Allow me to be myself. I want to think. Huh?
Brother, but you know it's not our fault that it didn't work out between you and Eno. You know that now.
Shut up! How can you tell me? Not be your fault. How can you tell me that if you and Mama don't package your quarrel, put on one side, in our sister for go, then for come out from here. Then tell me it's not your fault.
Okay, fine, brother. Listen, I'm so sorry about that. Okay, but whatever we did was to protect you. Since you said you want to get married, I advise you get married to my friend Nena. You know her now. She's such a nice girl, Nena. A very good girl. Nena. Yes, now.
You disgrace. What you concern me concern marriage with Nena? Nena no go school and I no love her. Eh? No, talk about. Besides, I don't suck up.
You did what? Ah, brother, that was not nice now. That was not nice. Why would you suck her? Eh? That's nice girl. Hey, I'm sure it's those Calabar girl, those Amonkita girl that is putting confusion on your head. Because they're not supposed to suck that girl, brother. She's too nice.
Hey, stop disturbing me. I've told you. I want to think. I want to think of my life. I want to be alone. Not to worry me. Not to disturb me.
That, but you're not supposed to suck her now.
You know they are. Stop disturbing me. You know they are. Don't touch me again, no.
I didn't even know that you sucked her. But you're not supposed to suck her now, eh?
You know that Allah say allow me. Let me be. Yeah?
I fit to do, oh. I don't talk everything, I fit to talk, oh. But she know they see, they know no grief for me. Upon say I love her so badly. My Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie. My Abbas, Kuyare Zero, now you I love, oh my Calabar. Calabar tin sweet, oh. Bo, emi ema mufi, now you I love, oh. My Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie. Child, no vexo, now you I love.
nothing sweet. Because Emi Emma Naju, I love her. Now you are love for my Calabar. Calabar tin sweet. Mama say, Emi Emma fi. Now you are love my Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie. Mama say, kuyare zero. Now you are love for my Calabar. Calabar tin sweet. Mama say, Emi Emma fi. Now you are love my Calabar baby, my Calabar sweetie. Zero. Now you are love for my Calabar. Calabar tin sweet.